Hello. So this is the Rode microphone, and the main idea is that it's more sensitive towards this direction, right? So if I come and I speak and I say, hello, 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 hello. Despite the fact that I say that in the same loudness, it will hear me better if I speak from the front. But the problem is that there are those walls and everything, and they reflect the sound. So the sound will come back to the microphone, both from the side and from the front. And so if I change the microphone, and I add this one. As you can imagine now, this is much closer to me, so I can have it here. And again, this is also directional, so it's most sensitive in that direction. It just so happens that this is so much closer to my mouth that it will pick other sounds from the environment, but my voice will be so loud that I can turn the volume down, so the noise from the environment is low, and then my voice is very loud, right? Because it's so close. But this means that you should have all this wire, and this might be annoying, so you might have a wireless microphone that also helps. And you can also have a microphone like this that clips through the ear, and it's so much closer to the mouth, so your voice will sound very, very strong and very clear. But if your problem is mostly reflections on the room, one way they recommend it to do voiceover. Actually, I didn't expect it, but it proved to be so powerful. Is to get under a blanket. As you can see already, the sound sounds so much more like if you're in a studio room. In a studio room, they have foam pillows on the walls in order to stop the reflections. But you can see about the same thing happens if I'm under the cover. So this is a great way, and at least they said that NAS records a lot like that. Hope you find this useful.